two. Yo, this is dedicated to all of you self-proclaiming critics. Sitting at home, bored with your lives, doing nothing but criticizing everybody inside. They trying to decide destructive. Check it out. What do you think this is? Yeah. Sort of metamorphosis. I'm making recommendations for the charts. If you think that I'm a soft as shit, let me explain something. I don't have to explain nothing. I do it all again if I had to get the radio pumping. Every 12 I ever made for the first time that I get paid. In all my case, I'm sure if you want to claim that I played safe. What about the 98 tracks? I want four back. Supporting people on tour. When you think that I changed my format, I refuse to be your doormat. To be stepped on, to be left back. You can't ride with the fact, and I refuse to be held back. I wouldn't change a damn thing, get it straight. I'm a rap fiend. I would get from the rap scene. You wish me luck and said that I should break a leg. But finally I get the break. And now it's all changed, so I hope you break a leg. Now I know where I stand. No matter what I do, I'm damned. I'm sure to please every man. I thought you'd understand. So I'm excellent, so I'm good. I'm bad. What you do with the talent? What was the last time you stood on the stage and tried to do what we do? This is where the world ends. You could never have been through. You know nothing about me except what you read in the papers. You're listening the same way, quick at the papers. What's the matter with you? You seem to have a chip on your shoulder. Any sign of progress and you're jealous and you're colder. My mic is a revolver. Ain't that your nonsense? Every word is a target and it's all starting to make sense. I see the light, the more people loud than rap. The feel revived, the more it seems to burn you. The more you wanna criticize. Hide behind your keyboard is the only place you'll be knowing. Hey. The reason for this, get alive. You seem bored enough for being polite. Fuck you, that's why I said it. So with a kiss and I break the card that you did. You've been into this since about 99. And you know it all up. This is the foolishness you wish that I'd take before. Things are looking good and yeah. I can see why that envy me. Your shadow and your mind is in the weak and you're empty. Your critics are like excellent, your opinions are invalid. You could never know what to do with the talent if you had it.